Hi guys, this is Rakesh. I'm from Unison Technologies. Today I'm going to demonstrate you on one of our smart city solution product called as Smart Trash or Smart Bin. So yes, this product runs on LoRa technology, and it also has an ultrasonic sensor which detects the trash and sends you the solution. So quickly I'm going to demonstrate you on the solution. So I have a Smart Trash placed here. And also there is a smart sensor just being placed on top of the trash. Since it's an IoT enabled solution, I have a smart application which shows you empty right now on the screen. So once I fill the paper or a trash, it turns on red to show you that the trash has been filled. So let's assume that this has a trash, and I'm going to place this paper closer to the sensor, assuming that the trash has been filled in the waste bin. So you can see that on my screen, the mobile application shows that it's full. So since it runs on a LoRa technology, so it throws the packet quickly. And also when I remove the sheet, it takes few seconds and it ensures that the bin is empty. And you can see that quickly the mobile application turns empty and green. So that's it about the video, guys. Hope you like the video. So this is for the smart solution on waste management. Hope you like the video, and click like button if you like the video, and put some comments on the comment section. We'll be happy to answer you. And subscribe to our channel for more technological videos in future. And thanks guys. Thanks for watching the video.